Tonight, after what shaped up to be a violent holiday weekend here in the Miami Valley, the deadly officer-involved shooting and Urbana homicide are not the end of it. Two co-workers were killed in a murder-suicide after an argument on Elmshaven Drive in Riverside. A short time later, two people were shot on Miller Lane in the parking lot of a Hooters restaurant in Butler Township. And in Dayton, a man was stabbed three times on Darst Avenue. So what is behind this violence, this trend of violence? Beershell Edme asked police, who say it could be, Beershell, the weather.
That's right, Katie. Officials we spoke with say as the temperature rises, so does crime around the Miami Valley. And several police departments around the region are giving us tips to keep you safe.
Officials say the violent crimes this weekend are no coincidence. Following a murder-suicide, the Riverside Police Department says it anticipates heightened crimes as summer begins.
Well, every summer it picks up. I mean, that's just how it is. You know, when the weather gets hot and people are out and garages are open and thieves are casing places and, you know, the recent major influx of all the heroin and those issues, it just causes crime to soar. I think it's going to be busy for everybody this summer.
Centerville's officer John Davis works with the Miami Valley Crime Association and agrees that the summer can be tough. Rather than violent crimes, his jurisdiction sees increased break-ins, vandalism, and alcohol-involved crimes, especially around summer holidays. The department is looking at trouble spots and how to keep you safe.
Well, one of the things that we do is we're constantly analyzing the crimes that are occurring, and we're trying to look for patterns and areas that we're having problems, and we try to adjust our patrols accordingly. So there is a method to our madness, but we can't always predict everything.
That's why many officials are urging you to speak up when something doesn't look right. They're also advising property and car owners to lock your personal belongings and keep them out of sight.
Officer John Davis also told me that despite popular belief, many of these burglaries and petty thefts will happen during the daytime. As for other crimes, officials say sometimes the best defense is being a good neighbor by immediately calling authorities for help. Beershell Edme, 2 News, working for you.